उसमें लिखा था कि पाकिस्तान के कव्वालों से रिकॉर्ड किया गया, फिर सलमान ने अदनान को प्रेफर किया, देन अदनान ने फिर इस गाने को रिकॉर्ड किया।
सर आप फिर वो राइटर से ही पूछे क्या असली कहानी है?
नहीं, वो प्रीतम साहब के आगे
नहीं, अगर किया है तो बड़ा स्वीट किया है।
अच्छा है। दूसरा ये सवाल है कि आपकी जो स्टाइलिंग है इस पर्टिकुलर गाने में वो थोड़ी डिफरेंट है कैप वगैरह, तो थोड़ा उसके बारे में बताएं।
देखिए जो 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 प्लॉट है, जो सेटिंग है, वो कश्मीर में है, और फिर जो वहां पर जिस तरह के का लिबास पहना जाता है, और खास तौर पे ये मद्देनजर रखते हुए कि एक दरगाह में ये पिक्चराइज किया जा रहा है, तो उसी के हिसाब से जो स्टाइलिंग थी वो अपनाई गई थी और उसी हिसाब से हमने उसको पेश किया था।
गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज विक्रम थापर फ्रॉम NDTV हियर। हाय, a question that probably everybody wants to ask here is, where is Salman Khan? I mean, usually whenever there's a press conference, Salman is at the forefront. This time, is there a change in the promotion strategy, considering a lot is happening on the web and we don't see him here?
No, I mean, he's not going to be there every single launch. Salman right now is shooting for Prem Ratan Dhan Payo. And since this is a music launch and, you know, the star of the evening is Adnan, we wanted to do it with Adnan. You're not happy with just the two of us?
Oh, we love the song. In fact, my next question is to Adnan. Adnan, you know, Riaz Ali Qadri, and of course Nusrat Sahab, and you know, there are a lot of kawals there. So, did you specifically style the way you're going to be singing this song, the way you sang this song on a particular, say, a kawal? And how difficult is it to be a kawal, considering when you're not one?
Well, you see, if I, one thing that I've always tried to avoid doing is emulating anybody. And even though it's the first time that I've sung a qawwali, I wanted to find my own space and my own identity in it. I have, of course, listened to an innumerable amount of qawwals throughout my life and admired all of them. And they're phenomenal. But the point was that if and I think I can say from Salman's perspective and Kabir's perspective that if they had in their mind thought that they wanted my voice, then they wanted me to bring in a certain element of my own in order to be able to identify me in a different perspective, as opposed to me just simply doing a take on some other kawal, then it would be very easy to just request them to do it. So I brought in my own element. I found my own space. I've never done a kawali before, so it was a challenge. But I'm very happy with the experience. And of course, at the end of the day, being classically trained in Indian classical music, becoming a kawal in the picturization itself was it was different. I was, you know, music is music at the end of the day.
Hi Kabir.
Hello Kabir.
What
kind of difficulties you guys faced during the climax shoot? Can you just tell us something about that?
I don't call the difficulties, yeah, the logistical issues, because we were shooting at a location which was high in altitude. It was at the base of the Thajwas glacier, which extends from about 10,000 feet to 11,000 feet above sea level. So yes, it was, and you know, I guess it's because of my documentary days or my trekking days, but I'm always looking out for, much to Salman's displeasure, locations which are inaccessible. So it was about an hour's trek away from the nearest road. So that used to be, but I guess it's all part of the game. That's what makes it special, and that's how you reach special locations. And ultimately, when you see it on screen, all the trouble taken to reach that location is worth it.
Kabir, आखरी दो प्रश्न.
Hi Kabir, myself Himesh. My question to you is, interacting with fan on Twitters, you revealed that there are 7 songs in the album of Bajrangi Bhaijaan. So when can we expect the music album to be launched?
We'll be sort of giving you a song by and by. Every 4-5 days, every week, one song will keep coming out. So I think just wait and watch.
Yeah. And the second question is, there are reports that you have shot for a special Eid song titled Eid Mubarak. So is there any truth to that? And could you speak about
it? As and when we announce it and launch it, you'll see it.
Yeah, Kabir, there is all the time you have been, I mean, even earlier, here. Singh from BollywoodTrade.com. You have been constantly referring to the term, the politics of this film. But we don't know what is the politics of that film. So what is the politics of this film?
Sir, same thing. Ticket khareed ke dekhiye.
Hi, one question.
One last question,
one
please.
One question, huh? To Adnan. Adnan, of course, we still remember and enjoy that one song you sang, which was Lift Karade. In a sense, it was your call to God through your talent. This one is in similar, you know, it has a similar tone. It's a Sufi song. Do you expect the same fate for this song to be so popular as and when it grows?
I think as an artist, whatever work I do, I always expect the best. I have a lot of faith in the music of the film. And I've done my best. I've loved the song. I'm very grateful to Salman and Kabir for giving me this song. And I really wish that, and I put my heart and soul in it. So I really wish that people love it as much as I've loved composing it. Singing it. And so that's all I can pray for.
Adnan, the locations are beautiful. Kashmiri locations are beautiful, I think, in the song. So could you please tell us the exact locations, where exactly it was shot? And secondly, Salman as an actor, I think, is coming across in a very different light. Be it your look in his eyes, the body language, it's very different from what we've seen him in the past. So as an actor, if you have to just speak about Salman Khan, please.
The first part of the question, this is at the Aish Mukam Dargah, which is about a 45-minute drive from Pahalgam. It's the first time a song is being picturized over there. In terms of... are you talking about the location where we shot the song? So those are, I mean, from different parts of the film. The song itself has been picturized at the Aish Mukam Dargah. And then, of course, we've shot in Aru, in Chandanwadi, in Thajwas, outside Sonmark, in several locations. Kashmir. Salman as an actor, this is one performance that I really feel is very consistent in character, and it's definitely a unique character that he's played. So again, I don't want to say much because it sounds like rhetoric before the release, but I'm just waiting for people to see it and judge for themselves.
I'm going to steal all the mics away now. Ore. Mic when you see. Let him come, Madhav, say.
Us pe kaam chal raha hai. Aur kaafi kaam ho gaya hai. Jitna samay guzra hai na, utna hi kaam ho chuka hai. Wo bhi ankareeb hoga.
Okay, wo Devi ji, bas last sawal aapke upar.
रोमांटिक गाने जो हैं वो तो मेरी जान है ये भी अगर देखा जाए तो एक अलग किस्म का रोमांस है लेकिन ऊपर वाले के साथ तो रोमांस के अलग-अलग रंग होते हैं ये सबसे बड़ा रोमांस है मेरे ख्याल में जो इंसान ऊपर वाले के साथ करता है तो रोमांटिक गाने तो मैं गाता ही रहूंगा चाहे वो एल्बम में हो फिल्म में हो लेकिन इस वक्त जो मेरी दुनिया का जो सबसे बड़ा रोमांस है जो हमेशा रहा है और हमेशा रहेगा वो है ऊपर वाले के साथ और वो ये गाना है
सुपर्ब थैंक यू सो मच लेडी